So I'm here with Alistair Moray from Codeplay, and you've been working with so many partners all around the world, right, on software portability?
Yeah, we work with software companies and we work with hardware companies. We work with OneAPI on GPUs and like exascale supercomputers. We work with vision processors and DSPs and AI accelerators with our Compute CPP Cycle implementation. So yeah, a very wide range of hardware.
It's pretty amazing. So you're talking about exascale, vision processors, DSP, and they're all using the same pieces of software.
Yeah, believe it or not, yes, it's the same software, the same programming model, all the way from exascale to like battery-powered embedded devices. And that's because Cycle and OneAPI, which builds on top of Cycle, lets you express the parallelism in a generic way so that the compilers and tools can then map parallelism in the program to the parallelism that is available in the hardware. So you get a good mapping whether you're targeting huge machines or tiny machines.
It sounds like it opens up to huge amount of, you know, silicon innovation when the software is so portable, right?
Yeah, because if you need to target hardware features, you can extend these languages, but the core language features covers this entire range of hardware. So you can take libraries and with just small amounts of custom codes, which is very easy to write in a maintainable way in C++, you can put these same libraries on a very wide range of hardware.
Okay, that sounds great. And thank you. Thank you very much, Alistair. Good luck. Okay.